Hi, I'm Rebecca Reisch. I'm the CEO of Cyber Valley, and we are here at Europe's leading hub of excellence when it comes to research in modern AI and modern robotics. Cyber Valley has been aiming for over 8 years to bring the state of Baden-Württemberg as a major innovator within Europe and a very strong economic ecosystem itself on the global map of everyone involved in intelligent systems, research on machine learning and modern robotics. We are, in essence, a community of people. So we service, as the Cyber Valley company, we service this community of people. We always help, especially the international researchers, but also families coming in, to really find their way through the German jungle, which is not that easy, because this is particularly about Germany. We also help to connect the dots in this community. So it's more than 1,000 people. If you have all the students, the faculty, the researchers within corporations, and the startups and founders and their employees. So we try to make them meet. We're a host many, many times in different locations and different heads. The same idea kind of grows, and it's our role to bring this together so it can be just faster and we lose less time and have more traction. For example, we have monthly meetups, we have pizza, salad, and just a chill conversation, always some pitches from the community to showcase who's there, who has something to ask, to present, to question, to discuss. And this is very much appreciated. So we bring people together and we discuss over strictly vegetarian and vegan options of food, how we can make the world better and who needs to connect with whom. We also fund. We definitely believe there's no growth without proper allocation of funds. We have a Cyber Valley Research Fund that projects can apply to, and we also have a Cyber Valley Incubation Program that will next year be followed by an accelerated program that, on top of that, offers funding for startups to really grow. Germany is a perfect place to found a company. We have a very strong history of entrepreneurs. Like hundreds of years of strong brands came out of this. We have a very good infrastructure when it comes to healthcare. We have a very good infrastructure when it comes to peacekeeping. And these are very big qualities in keeping your employees healthy, happy, and productive. We have to reconnect to that heritage in a way, just bring it to the next generation. And maybe that generation was not born in Germany, but they believe in the same entrepreneurial spirit and in this German way of democracy that we have been very hard working for.